born witness to federated injustice. Reoccurring nightmarish image is hardly stomached. Poverty a peak in a neighborhood in eruption. Penny for your thoughts, but it's no more room for discussion. Military ever enforcement against a pencil. Pain laid bare a cappella or instrumental. Impunity killings outside or behind a window. You can forget a warrant, the warning is when they kick doors. It's not a benefit if reparations what you owe us. Divide us from each other in the maintenance of quotas. Remove us from the ballot and suppression of our voices. Starve us in the desert and suggest we get employment. And cope with oxymorons every day like slave wages. Stolen image for scholarships and call us ungrateful. As if passing a ball is our only vantage for greatness. As if athletics only existed for entertainment. Hit the weights, then let the showerhead scorch me to pieces. What ointment is applied if they see our skin as diseases? Brutalizing peace proves they never needed a reason to send you prematurely to any god you believe in. Blood built the infrastructure and our marrow fills the cracks in. Disassembly is no longer a choice if not enacted. Starting with the monuments that only push us backwards in a postmodern society, suggesting it is past tense. History repeating when that is what hate intended. The system has erased every strategist we could depend on. Call our education a farce and limit the spectrum of our collective struggle for freedom and intervention. Frontline apparatus, we see you and give our blessings. Holding space for those in the margins who need protecting. If we must approach without guard to militant weapons, let us show our hands and lift it all up to the heavens. Amen.